is a day to celebrate, Lady Frenzy. The first shipment of Krang chips sent from the new Magno Train station here at RM Corp's city.
I'll celebrate when the Krang chips arrive at their destination.
Nothing can stop them from getting through. But I almost hope someone tries.
You sound very confident.
Oh, I am, my dear Frenzy.
Couldn't you have just lifted the manhole cover off?
No doubt that's one way it could have been done, but somehow it wouldn't have been as much fun.
Maybe it wouldn't have been as much fun, but it sure would have been a lot safer. That ought to convince them to slow down.
Engineer clock 45-32 to Dr. Hiss. Magno drop has been tampered with.
Stopping Magno train.
It's Zoolander. The train's barely out of RM Corp City and he's attacking it already.
Just as I thought he would.
Locomotive shot, ZZ!
Ho! Okay, boys, let's do the cargo cars! It's laser time, boys! Goliath!
Messing with the boys ain't smart to do. So check out this present I got for you.
Yeah, way to go, Jabber.
Jammers, we'll draw their fire!
Boy, am I ever gonna hear about this from Watson?
We're clear, ZZ!
Blow the cars! Those Krang chips are in!
Nose wet, ZZ! That's what bomb bombs were invented for!
Accomplished! Game over!
Flava Zirkit.
Flava Zirkit.
Laser welder.
Laser welder.
Let's see, you're a good nurse.
Let's just hope you're a good doctor.
If you wouldn't get into these fixes, I wouldn't have to spend my time putting you back together.
Come on, Watson, are you pulling my leg? Get it? Pulling my leg?
Not bad, bro.
One more joke like that, and I'll have to pull your voice circuits.
Is he gonna be all right, Watson?
Good enough to go on your next mission so we can get blown apart again and give me more work to do. I think you'd have taken more firepower if you knew you were going up against Goliath and three-parter.
That's just it. We didn't know. Seems like we're learning less and less from mirrors.
Confirmed. Amount of information learned through mirrors' spy system has decreased by 32% during the last two-month period.
We've gotta come up with another way to get information from the Corp.
Maybe you can plant a listening device in Paradigm's mouth.
Fix him up, Watson. Genesis and I have got work to do.
Sure, go ahead. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Hang in there, bro. Nothing to fear. The jammer is gonna stay right here.
So much for installing the listening device. Now to just close up the shell around it. Done. What do you think?
Looks like a tooth to me.
Once it's inside Veridim's mouth, we'll be able to listen to anything he says.
Getting the tooth into his mouth is gonna be the hard part, though. We'll enter the Corp through Gate 5. Swang's spy photos show it has the least number of guards.
But they'll be on to us fast, CZ.
The last place they'll look for us is the Corp's dental offices. Nins, while I'm there with Genesix, you'll pull off a phony raid on their crankchip factory so they don't figure out why we really came.
Understood.
Again, affirmative. A brief register of something on visual. Negative on radar scan. You should have your visual lens checked by maintenance.
Hit their crankship factory. I'll call you when we're done so we can rendezvous. Type 549 security lock. Bingo. Ninja's starting his attack on the crankship factory.
Almost makes it feel sorry for the Hellebots, doesn't it?
You're the lucky dental bot, my friend.
We're in luck. Paradigm's scheduled for a dental checkup the day after tomorrow.
The tooth receiver is with Dentalbot 16-488. He's programmed to install it in Paradigm.
Now to program the computer to make sure Dentalbot 16-488 works on Paradigm. Done.
Oh, this is a restricted area. Present your IDs.
I was just...
Prepare for Puma Scan. Puma Scan matches Zhiv Zoolander, former employee. Implementing Executive Order 487-56. Immediate destruction.
Surprise!
You're sure making a lot of noise in here.